I'm trying to stumble.
Go ahead.
Hi guys, my name's Gigi Edgley from Little Empire Productions, and I'm here with Haru, Katla, Brian. How are you today?
Very good.
Good, thank you.
It was so funny. I'm like, hey guys, you know, you've got to like switch in because it's, you know, it's a very tight shot, and now I'm like, oh, so talk us through your amazing creations, please.
Oh, well, I did Evil Lynn. It's from He-Man Masters of the Universe, and it's made out of sandwich warbla, and I hand-sculpted the claw.
Is there a light?
There's no batteries in it right now.
Does it go like that?
Yes.
Like it's one of them?
It's a plasma ball.
Yeah. I want to touch your ball.
But yeah, so warbla armor.
Okay. I have a male function, so I forgot my straps and all these kind of things, and my gun is over at the thing.
I just want straps.
You know, a lot of piping, a lot of full body suits.
Okay,
so.
That's right.
This is amazing.
It's a pain in the butt. But
how long did it take?
I've got recordings.
This was about 3 months.
Yeah,
3 months.
Only before. 3 months.
Yeah.
I mean, that's amazing.
Three to two weeks with a lot of swearing.
Yeah. Did you have to put up with all this nonsense? No. We don't even know who he is. He just follows.
He's I'll take a photo of him.
Okay.
And I see that you have your jacket that's handy for holding your gun.
In Star Trek,
thank you very much. I like them all.
I like them all.
I want to go revisit them. I want to go back to all the 80s and stuff. 80s stuff. Like, I want to go back and watch Money Pit, watch Overboard.
Yep.
Watch.
He-Man.
Yes! What is it? Master of the Universe.
Yes!
And Jim.
Jim's here. Yes, she is. Sam is over here.
I'll take you over there.
Oh, okay. All right. So.
So this now became our show.
Yes. She's got me back.
You look awesome.
Thank you.
These girls I met a couple of years ago. How many? Like 3 years ago?
Yeah.
In this exact same place, Rhode Island Comic Con, we're here today promoting Sanctuary, which is a beautiful wildlife organization. So we always think about the little animals and look them up because they're an amazing company as well. And tomorrow, you've got a very important job.
We're judging the cosplay contest.
We're doing the kids contest,
and then I'm doing the adult contest.
That sounds so naughty.
So if you want to go naughty, so if you are that much of a fan, how much times did you actually crack the whip?
It's a real whip.
You know, whip ripples.
And that about wraps it up.